Hi, I am Mercedes. I have the RFA procedure done by Dr. Alai. I have been having the thyroid nodule for about 3 to 4 years. What is most bothersome about the thyroid nodule is that the size is large and it scares me. For the thyroid nodule, because of the large size, the doctor offered the surgery option where the surgeon would cut off half of my thyroid to remove that side, the one with the nodule. My brother suggested that I have the RFA instead of the surgery, and I chose Dr. Alai because he's very bright. His mind is so focused, and we're dealing with very small space here, and you need someone who's very focused with the needle. And I'm glad I found him, and I'm glad I chose him. And his staff are very pleasant. They are very professional. They make you feel safe, that you're in good hands. On a scale from 1 to 10, the pain level is 0. I felt no pain during the whole procedure at all. Took was like 5 to 10 minutes. It was really fast. And it's only 4 months, and 80% of the nodule already disappeared. After the procedure, the next day, besides being weak and tired, no one would know you have done anything. Now that I had the RFA treatment, life is good. I don't have to worry about anything. And most importantly, I don't have to worry about taking medication for the rest of my life. I chose Dr. Alai because this is my health, this is my life. It's very important. You need to choose the best doctor possible out there.